always learned the hard way about life lessons. I never been too good at expressing my confessions, to share my feelings to the one I truly care about. Torn between the feelings of fucking up and missing out. As they once did when I was a naive kid. It's no longer the muscle joints, but it's the heart that aches. It's the mind that crushes against your skull as the tears run down your face. I should stop listening to what the people say. Trust myself and no one else. Trust only myself. Said than done, 'cause being alone isn't as much